We are learning more late-breaking details about a crash that landed a school bus on its side and injured several students on board at the time. KOCO's Dan Thomas is live at the scene at Northwest 89th and Classen. And Dan, they just uprighted that bus, we're told.
Wendell, they sure did. Take a look behind me here. They're rapidly getting this scene cleaned up. Now, the bus driver himself was just taken to the hospital moments ago, saying that he now complained of back injuries. He did have a neck brace. They carefully loaded him onto a stretcher. There are two more students still in a fire truck here on the scene, waiting for their parents to come pick them up. Now, I did speak to one parent who came out here on the scene to pick up her student. She was absolutely horrified at the situation. Now, her student had no apparent injuries, but she wasn't taking any chances. She was taking that kid to the hospital right here from the scene herself. Take a listen.
Scared and frightened, because look at the bus. Oh my God, it's just horrible.
As you can see, just absolutely horrified by this scene here. What we have the latest here is that four kids were taken to the hospital by an ambulance, an additional one taken by his parent there. As you saw, two kids here waiting to get their parents to come pick them up right now. So, Wendell, all things considered, it could have been a lot worse. That bus, as you said, was flipped over on its side. The driver of that car fled the scene, apparently T-boning the bus, then fleeing the scene. We're getting a description right now from